combustion, potassium chlorate, and sugar.
First, we added potassium chlorate to a test tube. Then, we lit the Bunsen burner. And we heated the compound.
Once the compound was boiling, we shot off the Bunsen burner. The compound produces oxygen gas when it boils.
We then added some sugar to the test tube. The sugar reacts with the oxygen gas and the compound combusts.
The test tube is unusable after the experiment is finished.